Right of Mike Richter. He's got 200. I'll tell you how many wins he's got in just a second here. The puck is set up on the left side in front. Palffy for the hat trick, and he scores! Ziggy Palffy with a hat trick, and the Kings trail by one at 7-6.
Well, it's a broken play again. Matthew Schneider told us before the game, especially on the power play, the guys like Stumpel and Palffy make something out of nothing. And right here, Ziggy Palffy gets his 7th career hat trick. Here's the something out of nothing. Stumpel steals, Smolinski, all in one motion. Tic-tac-toe, the Kings go right on attack as soon as they create the turnover. Smolinski did a great job there. He knew he wouldn't have much time to make the pass. Brian Lee